it anymore. It follows me everywhere I go. It's like a mask that I don't want to wear.